Good morning and Vande Mataram children. So unit number 3 we was learning. In unit number 3 we are learning about our clothes. So according to the season we are wearing the clothes. Clothes according to the season, summer season and winter season. These two seasons we had learned. Now we'll go to the third season, that is the rainy season. In a rainy season what we'll use? In rainy season, which things we are using, that we will learn. So, as everyone know, in a rainy season, rain will happen. And it's when it outside raining, which things you will use to go outside? That is the first is raincoats, umbrella and gumboot. These things we are using in a rainy season. Why we will use these things, children? So, why we will use? To keep us dry. Okay, to keep us dry we are using these things. Outside it will rain to keep us dry. Okay, if we not use these things we will become wet. Hum barish mein bheeg jayenge. So to remain the dry we are using these things, that is the raincoat, umbrella and gumboot. This is about the rainy season. Now children, leaving these clothes like a cotton clothes, like woolen clothes or the raincoat, umbrella. Using these, we are using according to the season. But leaving these, sometimes in our home special occasions will be there, like a marriages, birthdays. So we can't use these things during that time. We are using special something or no. When your birthday is there, you will be ready nice, then you will come for school or you will go for the birthday party. So, like that, during the special occasions mean like a birthdays, marriages, okay. So, during that time, which clothes you will wear? Ask to your mother. Mother will tell you, see, silk sari, okay. So, whenever she will go for the marriages, she will use the silk sari. Means, we are using a nice cloth, that is the silk clothes during the special occasions, like a marriages, birthdays. And this silk clothes, from where you will get? See, in your textbook it is shown here. Silk clothes. Here sari is written. Your mother will have. She will show. You ask to your mother. And this silk sari, from where you will get? This silk sari is prepared from first. This small insect it is. That is the silk worm. What is the name? Silk worm. And from this silk worm, you will get the silk. Yahan se silk ke dhage milte. And this silk balls. From that you will get the silk fiber. And from that you will make the silk clothes. Sari. Even though if you are asked to your father, silk kurta hota hai. That also will get from the silk only. So this special occasion you are wearing, that is the silk clothes you will get from the silk worm. Silk worm. Next, now these about the according to the season, special occasion, this we learn. Now the next question, how we should care about our clothes. First thing, whenever you are wearing the clothes you should keep clean, and after that, that clothes should be ironed. Now you will feel why like this teacher is telling, but as we are using the clothes, we should look nice in that clothes. So, if you want to look smart in that clothes, what? Always you should keep that clothes clean and it should iron. Isko istri karke rakhna chahiye. So, if you are doing these things, then your clothes will become nice and you can wear the nice clothes. You can look smart. Next thing, now daily you can't use these things, correct? So daily you are wearing the school uniform. Whenever you will come for school, you will wear the school uniform. So whenever you are putting your school uniform, that also should clean, and even though that also should be ironed, then only you will look smart in your uniform. And you should keep it neat and clean. Always you should keep it neat and clean. So this is about the our cloth topic. We are using according to the season, special occasion we will use the silk clothes, daily you are using the school uniforms. So you should take care of your clothes, and if you are using the nice, clean, neat clothes, you will look smart in that clothes. So I think you have understand this topic. If any doubt, you can ask, and stay at home, be safe. Thank you.